Selena Gomez, 25, may not be too concerned about being mentioned in The Weeknd's upcoming album reportedly entitled My Dear Melancholy, but she is anxious that he might reignite his feud with her other ex Justin Bieber, 24. A source close to the singer says that Selena is slightly anxious about what her ex The Weeknd's newest album might contain lyrically. Selena is a little bit nervous about Abel's album coming out tomorrow, our source said. She really has no idea what he might have written about her, but she feels pretty confident that Abel won't throw any shade on her. But what has Selena more concerned is if Abel will take shots at Justin again. Selena fears trouble between her and Justin if Abel decides to go off on Justin on his new album. When it comes down to it, she's not only worried that The Weeknd will continue his beef with Justin, but she's also concerned with all the things Selena confidentially told The Weeknd when they were together. Justin started the war when he first called Abel's music whack, our source added. Abel shaded Justin once before on a track and has never forgiven Justin's crude comments. Abel knows a lot of Selena's secrets, too, so she will be nervously listening to the whole thing as soon as it drops. Time will tell whether or not any this is aimed at Justin are contained in The Weeknd's new album, but Selena is always incredibly positive, so we know that she can handle whatever is in the album. We reported earlier how after her apparent split from the Sorry singer, Selena is loving being single, especially after a fun night out at a roller rink in LA. An eyewitness exclusively told us, since the place is very small, there were definitely people that noticed her and she gladly greeted fans with a smile. She also got her junk food on and definitely had some candy and nachos while she was there. And that is when a few guys in line tried to hit on her. You could see that she enjoyed it, but it didn't get any further than the concession stand, as she went back on the rink to skate the night away.